I think he, over the 7 years of relationship that I am with him, I feel that he's known me the best. He's understood my phases of moods, my situation, and I don't think I would have got a better person than him.
I think I feel your life has come full circle. It all started, I met her in Pune only after so many years, and it was like, maybe somehow stayed in touch, but I think wo Orkut ka zamana tha, aaj Orkut hai nahi, to aisa lagta ki bahut time ho gaya.
I know Aseem from school, and that time I just knew him, that there's a boy called Aseem, and he also just knew that there's a girl called Puram. But I think only after he came to Pune in 2009, he contacted me on Orkut that he's going to be coming and he needed my help for inquiring for MBA. And then slowly, gradually, we became good friends, and it transformed into a relationship, which I'm happy because it was a roller coaster ride. But I don't think with any relationship, anything can go good without it being a roller coaster ride.
असीम बोलता है बहुत, बातें बहुत करता है, लेकिन बहुत सीधा है. और मुझे तो वो असीम याद है जो मम्मी के साथ सत्संग में जाता था और पीछे बैठा रहता था उनके, और एक बार डांटा था तो कहा था जूते उतार हो यहाँ बैठ, और हिला नहीं था वहाँ से. और अब उसकी शादी भी आज हो गई है.
भाई दोनों की जोड़ी बहुत अच्छी है.
जोड़ी बहुत सुंदर है,
बहुत अच्छी है. थोड़ा तो बहुत मुस्कुराती है, देखने में बहुत अच्छी लगती है. आई लव यू, आई लव यू.
ये टीवी पे आ रहा है, टीवी पे आएगा.
शादी तो वही होनी चाहिए जहाँ के बच्चों को आपस में दिल मिले. एंड आई विश ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर बोथ ऑफ यू. गॉड ब्लेस.
हम लोग सब गए थे घूमने और फोरम हमसे बात ही नहीं कर रही है, फोन पे खी खी खी. तो हमने बोला क्या फोरम, मतलब हम लोग यहाँ पे, हमसे तो बात किया कर. देन अमी टोल्ड मी दैट ओ चिराग भाई वी डिडंट टेल यू शी इज इन लव विद समवन. रियली हमको बताया नहीं किसी ने.
और आई वाज प्रीटी शॉक्ड बिकॉज़ आई कुडंट इमेजिन दैट अ गर्ल सो क्वाइट वुड फॉल इन लव विद समवन एंड यू नो वुड बी एबल टू एक्सप्रेस इट. सो आई ऑलवेज थॉट शी इज द अरेंज मैरिज टाइप.
Wow.
I'm glad she found
and then she told partner. Then she told that it's not serious, Chirag Bhai, I just like him a lot. So I'm so happy that she found somebody who understands her, because she is simple and yet complex, and you know, a man who understands her requires a lot from Aseem also to understand her, because she's layered and it takes time for a person to understand her from inside, and she's beautiful from the inside.
Hey Foro, just trying to think of words to really express what I'm feeling today. So you know, we have been in Pune for many years, you know, we, you, your family, and you know, us, we were the only really relatives here in Pune. And you know, today now you are the daughter-in-law of some other family.
Aseem ko gana gaane ka bahut shauk hai aur bahut ghoomne ka shauk hai, to bahut jagah usne duniya ke bahut konon mein wo gaya hai akele ya apne kaam ke silsile mein. और चूंकि उसको गाना गाने का भी शौक है, उसके कई दोस्त यार हैं, वो बहुत हैप्पी गो लकी जिसको बोलते हैं उस तरह का इंसान है। तो आज भी उसकी शादी में भी ऐसे ही लगा, मतलब वो ढोल बाजे बजे और सबने बहुत एंजॉय किया।
Congratulations to Forum Auntie. Yes, you have now indeed become Auntie. Forum, finally, you managed to become Auntie. And like Veer and Tanishka, even I am super happy that you dared to dream and then you also managed to achieve them. You know, that's what I like about you.
Forum and I, and I think twins in some ways, her nature is very different than mine. She compliments the seriousness I have, and sometimes I compliment what she gets serious or nervous about. If I'm calm, she's the party girl, and if I'm seriously, she's the jokester. But as sisters, I think we have a good partnership. We are great friends, or just more than friends. We have done what I call her is my partner in crime.
कोई भी एतराज नहीं था हम दोनों को।